See, so everyone knows that a marriage is between two families.
Exactly. So I told him after the very first chai and pakoda session that if it has to go ahead, he'll have to laugh at all my dad's army jokes.
Yes, but then she had to promise
to find his mother's cooking tasty.
But it is tasty.
Yeah?
Yes.
So we were sitting at the table and she told me...
Wait, I'll tell it better. So I told him, I don't want to be like my mother. I mean, in my house... Okay, our house. In our house, I should get all the attention. Not some big screen TV. So before I agreed to the marriage, he had to promise. Tell him what you said. It was quite sweet.
So I told her, Baba, I promise that I'll never find the TV more interesting than your stories.
And I try not to have a story when there's a match on.
World Gold Council presents Azwa. Wedding jewelry that celebrates the story of togetherness in 22-karat gold. Derived from the Sanskrit word Ashwa, Azwa symbolizes the seven vows through seven strokes.